Recording this?
Okay.
Yeah, I got 44. Okay, I just need 28 because I'm crafting you something.
Alright.
And then, can I have one, if you have it, one active power stock?
Yeah, I got it. I got one.
Yeah, wait, so come here.
Okay. Here. Wait, how much did you need rusty parts? Rusty machine parts?
28.
Stupid. Come on, hold on.
Get ready.
Right now on YouTube, and I will put this on YouTube. No, I'm not lying.
I already told you that we were talking about what we were doing.
Wait, wait, can you drop a second? See,
you can have it if you want. It's a 34.
I'll take it.
Yeah.
It's because I got scammed from my other siege breaker that was guttural.
Oh, wait,
so
I have one
that's like,
I'm asking you.
I'm like,
not your chick.
It's 49.
I would say,
but it's low. Like, to shoot it, it's low, though.
Because she's just asking you what you would say. Oh, asking you, like, why, though, when I told you three times. Because she said every time you talk about it, she's asking about it, and every time she's out there, people start bringing it up all the time. I'm not bringing it up. So the hot shit that bugs me, because I feel like everybody thinks that I'm the one that I like him rubbing on my back. No, I don't fucking know him.
Would you like hydro?
Yeah.
But I'm just saying, like, when I saw you, when I saw you, like, when I saw you, when I walked up to you, and when I saw you,
I'm just asking, I want to get it clear. I didn't fucking like it. I didn't want him to do that. That's what I'm saying. I'm getting it clear. I got freaked the fuck out, and I didn't know what to do, because I don't like that. I barely knew him.
Okay, I got a good idea. Watch.
I'm not that kind of person. I won't be.
I gotta try to start this though.
And he asked me, did he get my number?
Start, you stupid
thing. Your number? No, he didn't get my number. Because if he asked me, I would be true and tell him, yes, he didn't ask me for my number. You know what I mean?
Right.
He's not even my type. He's not even my. You know what I mean? Like, I'm not even into other guys.
What's your YouTube channel? It's my name I have right here. Underline boy 2009. Or it's either my mom's name, and I can tell you.
You know what I mean? So she's asking you if she was in the wrong for not saying what out loud is what she's asking. Because I told her, well, why didn't you tell me?
Well, usually my friends say that. It's my friends say. I don't know about me. It's usually my profile name, my friends say. But my friends don't really watch me.
Did you get his number? I've been asking her. She's like, why do you keep asking me?
And I told him because other people did see him.
What is that sound in the background?
You saw it and if you stopped.
It's my mom. Oh, dude.
I'm not saying he was in the wrong, but yeah. But when you see that, but don't like for gang.
No, they're talking about people that were talking about them that got them mad. Wait, does this gun only have 10 shots?
No, yeah, I saw it. We all saw it.
Okay.
But yeah, I mean, like she has said, if it was a different way around,
oh, that,
down and
yeah, does it have
10
shots, though?
You know what I would have looked and said, I'm not your chick, you're the right thing there. Yeah, whoa, whoa, whoa.
That has unlimited ammo.
Your chick's over there.
Oh, I was just talking how much, like, until it runs out. Like, how much shots until it runs out.
Do you know
that?
Yeah, I watch him.
Yeah, he's really good.
I like when
he does the scammer gets
killed. Well, that's the only thing he does. Oh, dang, I actually like this. It's actually a good gun. Thank you.
He's got two 130 god rolls, a grave digger 130 god rolls, the weakest weapon he has is a 130 god roll Vindetect pulsar.
So he literally has all kinds of good guns, like. So he deletes all his other guns, he recycles all his other guns?
I could craft a Zapatron, it's just that it's weak.
I'm getting stuff right. I'm just trying to get material and stuff, like better stuff to craft guns. I have some good guns. It's just that I can't use them, and it doesn't let me craft them at all either.
Everybody just has
I don't have the stuff to craft it. Fat hobo. Got a fat hobo. Rusky, dang. This one's actually really good, honestly. Can tell how I think it's good? Because it can literally take out one little big ugly fat guy. Oh yeah, in case I get scammed, I go into another trading box and then I scam them back. So it's mostly like 20 if I do that. Once I get older, when everybody knows about my YouTube channel.
Who is the biggest scammer you've ever scammed?
I don't know.
Jaden, go see if there's any more time on the microwave.
Well, I scammed somebody their whole inventory one time, since they scammed me. But I should record it. I never record those. I keep forgetting.
I hear you. Done. Stop right there. I'll be right there.
Well, I haven't. This is kind of. This is like my first one doing the Save the World one. Since I haven't really been recording on Save the World, I've been doing Battle Royale. Since I used to do Battle Royale a lot, but until I got this Ninja, I started playing this more. Then I literally just joined this match, technically just to get V-Bucks. That's basically. That's why I play Save the World most of the time. But I mostly do the a chest.
Wait, what's your best weapon right now?
Let me see real quick. What's the highest rate it has?
Yeah.
It's my Seize Breaker.
Trying to get me like a better gun.
The highest gun I have right now is 49.
Alright, I need to get you a good gun.
And I got this from my friend. I got scammed plenty of times.
Me too, bro. You don't even know how many times I've got scammed. You know the old, I forgot what it's called, the stare when somebody builds on you and your gun comes in front of you.
This kid acts like he was a YouTuber and guess what happened?
What?
He literally scammed me. I literally gave him eight Siege Breakers, Godro 130s, and guess what? He literally just gave me a Punk Launcher. That's a 106 and one shot. One shot. And then he said scammer get scammed. And he says he's reporting me. And I haven't got reported. It's stupid.
I hate when people say okay, scammer gets scammed. In the next 24 hours, you're gonna get an email to your parents or your phone, and you'll be banned. Your account is banned. Say goodbye.
Then you actually gave me stuff that crafts thing. He actually gave me some stuff that I don't even have.
The best thing I got from my friend was a 130 grade figure, and this guy randomly gave me a 130 Godro Nocturno. It was full durability, and I gave him a brown powder.
I want to try not to usually use my score all the way. I'm gonna turn my revolver. You know, I'm just gonna use this revolver right now. I honestly missed the revolver from the game. I really want it.
How old are you?
I'm 9.
I flip it right away, but
it'll fall.
But you flip it, like you'll keep it there for only a
second. Like, I got scammed like 8 times. Really, I got scammed 50 times. And I've been playing for 2, 3. No, I've been playing since season 1. Wait, no, season 2. My bad.
I played like the middle of close to the end of season 2.
I started when season 2 came out. That's when I started playing.
Like first game?
Yeah. I should have got the battle pass though. I don't know why. Oh yeah, because I didn't know how to work it.
I didn't either, so I just played for the set.
And then when season 3 came out, I didn't like season 3, that's why.
I didn't either. It was just all about like spaceships and stuff.
But season 4 was good for me, you know?
That was when everything started to get intense.
Season 6 pretty good. It's all right.
Did you see
did you see the new?
Quad launcher?
No, it's in Battle Royale.
Yeah, it's a quad launcher.
No, like a vehicle.
Oh, yeah. Well, it could destroy stuff.
Yeah,
I want it.
Yeah, that's sick.
Do you have school?
Tomorrow?
Yeah. I don't. Did you have school yesterday?
Yep.
Oh. The day before that?
Yep.
No. Yeah. I had it for 3 days. I usually have it for a whole weekend.
I'll be right back.
What? Stupid revolver.
What did you put in that
You want to play Battle Royale after this mission?
Yeah. I send you
a little help.
What's your best skin ever?
I have right now.
Yeah.
I honestly wait. It's either Zerod or Battle Royale.
Battle Royale.
I would say my favorite skin I have is DJ Yonder.
Mine's the Skull Trooper.
You have the Skull Trooper?
Yeah.
Watch, you're lucky.
Because it's raining outside.
No, so I got the Skull Ranger. And you know the new pickle? Like the pickaxe?
Yeah.
I also got that.
I wish... wait, do you think,
I wish I could, like, send you, like, a gift card code so you could get it.
Oh, I could. It's just that I don't have no money, though. If I... Since I'm a YouTuber, so I can do it.
Oh, we need to defend.
And that's what I'm trying to do. Oh, dang. I should have just built. You little doo-doo hobo. Doo-doo. Learn how to break through a wall. I'm just going to bomb these hobos. Get killed. Besides, I live here, Brusky. You don't live here. Get out of here, Brusky. Hello, I see you.
Do you have everything?
What? Pain?
What's your high school game? What's your high school game in
Battle Royale? 15. I got double team, but my friends helped me though in a squad. No, I'm not on the game list again.
I'm only 8. I'm not that great, but
I'm pretty good. Well, now I'm not really since I've been playing this month. Yeah, I've been playing Civil War now.
Wait, if you were to trade, would you only trade with Civil War now?
Out of everybody in the world? Yeah, mostly. Jesus Christ. What? This is doo-doo.
I forgot to bring up the 50-50 part. Yeah. Remember whenever people had a
got a beauty hobo. They're homeless, do you know that? Since they're zombies.
I got like a freaking backpack phone. It's like, I'm heading out, bro.
There's some doo-doo hobo trying to break through the wall out of a gas station. You robber. I'm killing a robber. Oh, I just killed that hobo. I'm the police. Get on the ground. Get on the ground. Get on the ground, stupid. Why are you guys dumb? Get on the ground, Busky. Bro, there's a cowboy. He's gonna shoot me. Oh, dang. That was a nasty kill.
Wait, do you have the, gun that has, like...
I have it, it's just that I could craft it. Wait, is it a pistol that has a laser?
It could be a poisoner.
Wait, let me see if I have it. Oh crap. Let me see if it'll let me craft it. Wait, is it called a quick pistol? Wait. I'm gonna craft it.
A Founder's Revolt.
I crafted the wrong pistol. Dang it, now I can't craft it. I'm still a police, Dusky. Oh, dang, I am the police still. This is doodoo gun. This can take only 80 and stuff.
Down on the ground.
I got a pistol gun. I got a real pistol gun.
Like this one. Wait, come here.
Oh no, I have this one though. The one that doesn't though.
Oh, that works.
Still a pistol though. Noah's an army. We're trying to protect our big old base. But we still gotta use our pistol since we got on Rama. Look at these hobos.
Get down on the ground.
I should have shut my mouth. They're doo doo at this game. Two fat hobos, I can kill these balls. That's how you kill zombies. That's how you kill two fat hobos.
Fighting each other.
Oh, dang. Oh, thank you. I just got a lot of material. That's all I gotta say. Look at this creep. Fight. I kill them.
Down on the ground.
If they don't get down on the ground, you shoot them. Probably they can't hear us. Probably they're deaf. Get down on the ground. Get down on the ground. Get down on the ground, stupid.
You're not listening. No, Jesus, drama. I already know what we can do.
Brusky, I have 7 blue glow. Get down on the ground. None of these people will get down on the ground. Jesus Christ. Wait, why are we shooting them if they ain't doing anything? Oh yeah, they're trying to destroy our base, my bad. Get on the ground. Oh, I just killed a little kid. I'm killing little kids. That's stupid. They won't get on the ground. They're babies.
Oh my god, there's a big horn.
Get down on the ground. And where?
Over here.
Shoot our pistols, shoot our pistols. You kill him?
Oh,
dang it.
Hey,
get down on the ground, hobos. These are stupid people.
Stupid hobos.
Yeah, they're hobos. My friend has to... Oh, I hate these little ones. They can jump like hobos. Get down, little hobos. I'm the police rescue. Get killed, Brusky.
We should add this to Let's go.
Yeah, they should really add all kinds of guns, all the guns in the world to Battle Royale. stinking little hobos.
Those are the baby's hobos. Baby hobos.
Yeah, no, they're kid hobos.
Get down on the ground.
Oh, they should make little tiny little baby zombies. That'd be cool. Trying a little baby zombie to get down on the ground. Wait, I sent you a friend request. Did you accept my friend request?
Yeah, I did. Oh.
Stupid hobo, why are you guys jumping up here? Oh my god, that's stupid. Whoa.
Yeah.
Somebody was, I gotta dance.
Come on, man.
What?
We're gonna play Battle Royale?
Yeah.
But, just see you in a second.
Alright, I'm gonna see, wait, what chest did we get? Yeah.
What do you mean? Oh, wait a second.
Bro, three stars couldn't take out a level 4 loot?
Let me see. I want 3 right now, completed 3.
Oh, my bad, I left.
4.
What up? How you in battle royale? Yeah? Alright. I'm going to battle right now. What? What's that? Let's go! Let's go! I can still get Skull Trooper tomorrow! Make it rain. I won't make it rain too! You're lucky. I'm gonna look at this hobo skin. Oh no, I don't really like it. It's ugly. No, I'm gonna get Skull Trooper tomorrow. I'll be right back. Wait, just send me an invite, and then I'll join it. I don't like the discount donation. You're tier 38. I mean tier 31. Well, I think you're right there. You're pretty close to me. Alright, I am too. I'll be right back too. I did, I'm back. Dude? I did purchase this video. Make sure to like, ring the bell, and yeah.